always cook with hot stock. Once you start adding the stock, the risotto should never stop boiling. So make sure you add a little bit of stock at a time, maybe one ladle or so. Stir after each addition and make sure the risotto never stops boiling. That way, the grains of rice will keep that hard outer edge, but will also plump up by soaking up all of that liquid, and that will give you the perfect texture for risotto.